Starts to slow.
Yeah, that's right. I don't know. How should I get out?
Hell no.
Gotta be the queen to sit.
pass out. This is just like last week when I
saw the feeler and spill of liquor. I was standing in my car.
Notice I was flashed.
He followed me right in his lip. There's
speaking in my car.
Next thing that I know,
what?
I was leaning, he was driving. Oh, so
I gotta make a quick decision.
Get out your feelings, that's
it.
sure your shoes are nice and tight. And look up! Look up! Look up! Look up! All the way up! Put your hands up and make your fingers giggle.
Make them laugh at me. Put them down real slow. Like sexy?
Okay, are you warm? Tight.
Yeah, warm tight.
I know I'm from New Orleans, but...
Mama! And that's exactly how it happens. I said, oh, mama. I said, ma, we one tiny desk. And Bob just kept telling me over and over, your life is about to change. And after he told me that like 28 times, I was like, okay, I believe you, but I didn't. I didn't believe him. It took to go to Europe and sell out every show. It took for people, that we don't know, knowing everyone's name. Speaking of names, that's Meryl. And it's Albert. And back there on the keys too, it's Norman. It's Jonathan on the bass. It's Angelica Jelly, don't shake like that, Joseph on a bass. And it's Joshua back there on the drum. And when they say something like, out of 7,000 people that they chose you, it's literally like walking to a lot of 7,000 cars. They say if you open the door and your name is underneath the seat, it's yours. It was ours, and that's how it felt to win. That's how it felt to be blessed and favored. That's how it felt. And everybody sees NPR as this big thing, and you just hear the voices, but we would like to invite everybody on stage behind the scenes, the people that get the coffee, the people that take the pictures, the people that keep up the accounts, the people that ask you every day, are you all right? You good? We want to invite those people up because they mean the world to us. Come on, come on now. Make some noise, y'all. I want to toast to these people. So if you don't even have something in your hand and you don't want to go to the bar, I want you to pick up your hand and I want you to toast to the moments of a lifetime, the ones that you can actually touch. This is one of those moments where you don't, where you had to be there. You had to be there. And you're right here tonight. So we are toasting and we are celebrating the NPR family for 10 years. Somebody say 10.
10.
And say 10 again.
10.
And we're gonna take some pictures too. And y'all just smile too, okay?
Thank you.
wedding groom say hates me. Flowers in the hearse and the cake in the oven. I'm licking honey, but I taste sweet cause I wanna make him love me. Gotta get my dress right, looking real wet, trying to get my cake right, icing on top, trying to be your wife. In another night, feeling really good, feeling just like I'm in heaven. You can call me seven, lucky seven. I'm your damsel in distress, man, I'm in heaven. You can call me seven, lucky seven. I'm your damsel in distress. There's a room in your heart.
In your heart.
In the dark.
In the dark.
In the closet. There's a light.
There's a light.
In the space.
In the space.
In the place.
In the place.
No one hiding. It's gonna be real simple. It's gonna be like an up and down motion. You ready?
Come on.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, and get up, and get up. You ready?
You ready?